You can't get movies like this made. I mean, you have to really go outside the system to do it.
And you've done that now, you know, with Magnolia Pictures. You've gone indie on it.
Yes, no. The interesting thing is, and I thought back on this, I have never made a movie that any studios ever wanted to make. No, I mean, it's a joke, but it's true. Because when I started Spinal Tap, I mean, who wants to make a movie that the people didn't even know what it was? We opened in Dallas. We did a preview, and people came up to me after the movie, and they said, "Why would you make a movie about a band that nobody's ever heard of, and one that's so bad? Why don't you make something about the Beatles or the Rolling Stones?" I mean, that movie, and then, you know, Stand By Me. I mean, nobody wanted to make a movie with 4 12-year-olds. And so, you know, Princess Bride had been kicking around as a screenplay for 15 years before I got involved in it. And that was another one nobody wanted to make. I mean, so I started my own company, Castle Rock, basically to give myself a chance to make some things that I like to do. And so we did that for a while. And then we were bought by Ted Turner. Then he sold the company to Warners. And so basically I've been kind of lucky that I've had an opportunity to do the things I've wanted to do. But it gets difficult, more difficult now, because number one, I'm older, and they don't like old people in the movie business. They don't. I mean, that's just the truth, you know. You know, it's like you hit a certain age, and you can't function anymore. You know, it's like you can't do anything. That's number one. And number two, I make the kind of movies that people aren't into. I like movies about people, about they talk, they have conversations, they're in rooms and things. People don't want to see that for some reason.
Imagine that.
I know. It's very strange.